Lately, I've been trying to make it easier for myself to get through all of the documents that I get from my tutors on Blackboard, and I've been exploring the alternate formats that exist on there. One of the things that I found really helpful is the tagged PDF format. And this one has quite a few things to go through. And the first one is the note-taking, the fact that I can actually take notes in the PDF itself, so I make sure that I don't lose anything. I can add a sticky note if I want, or a comment, and it'll appear in the text so that when I go back and revisit it, I can find what I put down for myself. Also, it's really easy to copy and paste from it if I want to take notes in a separate document, and you just copy paste it just like you would do like a Word document. Tagged PDFs are also really good at figuring out the structure of a document, which makes it a lot easier to kind of gain an overview of what you're reading, but also to find specific sections. It will generate bookmarks based on the headings from the document, so you can kind of scroll through in the side and find the section that you want quickly. Or you can choose to view it as little thumbnails. So if you know that like, oh, I'm looking for the page with this specific picture, you can find it really easily that way as well. But it's also a possibility for you to add your own bookmarks and they'll appear with everything else out on the side. There's also features that I think makes it easier in general just to read it. For example, there's the highlighting tool where I can highlight specific sections from it. And I use this to both highlight things that I want to be able to find quickly at a glance, but also to kind of break up the page, because if there's a lot of text on it and a lot of like little subcategories or subheadings that aren't formatted as headings, I find it really hard to just kind of read through it. So by adding little highlighted sections, I can kind of categorize it and break the page up a bit more. Similarly, I also use the text-to-speech function for the tagged PDF, where it reads out loud the text and then I will read with it, so I both hear it and see it, and it makes it easier for me to focus on what's actually going on in the document.
Filmmaking is the process of making a film, generally in the sense of films intended for extensive theatrical exhibition,
and not get as easily distracted, and I just find it easier to kind of take it all in.
You can find the alternative formats by clicking the little A next to documents on Blackboard. And all the examples I've shown you have been from Adobe Acrobat, but there are many other programs where all these features will work for tagged PDFs too.
Those were some of the things that I find really helpful about tagged PDFs, and I hope this video has inspired you to go explore tagged PDFs and alternative formats on Blackboard yourself, and that it makes your studying and reading time a little bit easier.